Apesha here from Exploring Life, and today I'm at the Independence Day at Nathan Phillip Square, and you can see all the hustle and bustle over here. I know the audio won't be visual, but there are so many people, so many floats around, and I will be shooting that into detail. Just stay and tune to Exploring Life.
What is all this? This is all the fest going on at Nathan Phillip Square on Independence Day, which was at 18th August 2019. And on in this Independence Day, all the states from India represent their culture in the form of floats. And there were various floats representing the states from India and showcasing their unique culture in themselves.
One day, Kashmir se Kanyakumari tak. Har har, Bharat Mata ki. One day, please Kashmir ko khoon se sincha.
Heading towards Nathan Phillip, there was a huge crowd which joined with all the enthusiasm and showered the support to the people and the participants in the floats. And with this, the parade ended at the Nathan Phillip Square with this loud Jai Ghosh.
The biggest
thing was Maharashtra.
Jai
Shivaji. And I hope you like my video. Don't forget to give a big fat thumbs up. And don't forget to hit the bell icon and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. See you in the next vlog. Bye bye.